Why don't you pop over to Michelle's and give her one? Oh, another one.
Just give her a fucking rest, okay?
Why are you being so loud right now? No, like, you're literally screaming. Are you okay? Yeah? Okay. Can we just, like... Oh my god, look. Why is she dancing like that? Dude, I told you she can't handle her fucking liquor. Oh, where are you going tonight? You're going to the thing downtown? Yeah, I'm good. No, I'm sure it'll be, like, fun for you. I'm definitely good.
My God.
Have a good one.
Wow. Oh, this is really beautiful. Yeah, good work. Wait, sorry, this is for Kung Fu Panda, right? The movie about the panda that fights Kung Fu. This is fucking transcendent. I have goosebumps. This is for the movie where Jack Black plays a panda and his dad is a crane, right? So why did you do this? Are we paying you enough?
Your question. What's your least favorite part of filming? Oh god, they're gonna kill me. Because we do this every movie. I feel like the next time they're gonna train me twice as hard. The stunt and fight coordinators are absolutely amazing. Don't get me wrong. And you want to seem cool and do your own stunts and Tom Cruise it all, and that happens until you have to do your own stunts. Obviously, there's a ton of, spoiler alert, ton of fight scenes in the movie. We're always outside. We're always practicing. I think I had to fight you. And it was, I kicked you first, and you punched me on the stomach, and you go, poof. And you actually punched me in the stomach. Like, it wasn't, like, a fight scene type of punch. You actually punched me in the stomach. And I was on the floor for, like, 5 minutes because it hurt. Oh, my God. It actually hurt. He was asking for his phone so he could take a picture, and he was standing there laughing.
Like an echo in the forest, I don't get down, I'll get you. I'm a window of the machine. Yeah, life goes on. Like an arrow in the blue sky, to head on to that, I got you. On my pillow, on my table. Yeah, life goes on, like this again.
Yeah? Well, tell Dumbledore he can let you sock me off, dog. God.
What's good, bro? What's your name? Harry? Bro, I think I've heard of you. You're the kid with the fucking scar, right? Dope. Are you rushing this year? Yeah. Dude, check out Granger. She got a fucking dumpy on her, dog. What's that? That's your friend? Oh, yeah, your turf. Word. What are you trying to rush? Gryffindor. You got what it takes? Huh? Bro, chill. I'm playing. Damn. What's this? Oh, yeah, I got a Quidditch match later, actually. Do too. No big deal. But we're actually looking for a seeker, so if you're interested, get plenty of bad witches, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, the mudblows are dirty. Anyway, stay away from the Whomping Willow, and you'll be hearing from us. Catch ya.
She's so fine. Oh my gosh, she's so fine. I don't think you comprehend this, Kyle. I don't think you comprehend this. She's so hot. Like,
so we're always living in the present tense.